slit width kuda ee avutundi but the distance between these two slits is equals to small d. The distance between two slits is small d. So here we are considering the slit from the middle of the slit. Middle of the slit means the distance between here to here is e by 2. Okay. At the same time, second slit is also taken from the e by 2 position. So overall, this would be equals to e plus d. The distance between these two rays is always equals to e plus d. Right. So to calculate the path difference between these reflected rays and normal rays, we have to calculate the path difference. Path difference value is equals to m of the number. Path difference is equals to not phase difference. Path difference. The extra distance traveled by the second rays from the triangle. M of the S1, S2, K. Triangle form is there. Let me show you. S1 is the slit, AB is the slit, but S1 is the middle point of the slit. So S1, S2, K. There is a triangle formed here. So, this triangle, sine theta value is sine theta. Sine theta means theta opposite side. S2, K.
By
S1, S2. Right? Sin theta is equal to S2K by
S1, S2.
S1, S2. S2. So S2K value is equal to S1, S2, sin theta. According to the diagram, S1, S2 value is equal to
E plus D.
E plus D, sin theta. So this is the path difference which is occurred in between these reflected rays and non-reflected rays. So, what is the phase difference value?